Hello, Ali zusammen, Tural here. Today we are going to talk about 10 stupid questions you should not ask senior engineers, especially senior .NET engineers. The question number one is keywords. Please don't ask the differences between ref, out, in, I don't know, the const, read-only, static. These questions not for senior engineers. You can ask these questions for junior engineers, but not senior. This is really stupid nonsense question because we have around 10 years of experience. We have used this keyword 1,000 times, and I don't see any value of asking this question, this keyword or questions. Okay. The question number two is going to be boxing. Come on, you can't be serious. Why ask this type of junior-based question to senior engineers? Please ask more meaningful questions. Please ask about architecture, about system design, and other stuff. But don't ask keyword-based questions. Don't ask these simple questions to senior engineers. The question number three is going to be object-oriented programming principles. You can't be serious again. Why? Okay, we already know about encapsulation, polymorphism, inheritance, obstruction, message passing, reusability. We have years of experience and we already used all these principles on daily basis, and I don't see any value of asking this question. The question number four, another interesting question, is interfaces versus abstract classes. Interfaces versus abstract classes. Why you should ask such type of stupid question to senior engineer? Why? You already have my resume. Just check it. Just check the companies where I worked and see what type of improvements, cost savings I did, rather than asking this junior based question. Okay. Cool. Now the question number five, sealed keyword. Again, keywords. Don't ask about keywords. What is record? Come on. What is sealed keyword? This is even intern question, not for senior engineers. Okay. Another a bit interesting question is about delegates, like action delegate, func delegate, predicate delegate. Oh my god, that's really complex. I can't understand what's going on here. Why you should ask such type of nonsense again question for senior engineers? Don't ask it, please. Don't do it. I have seen a lot of questions similar like this in interview process, and I don't think that the company asking this question will give you a lot of benefits from the improvement perspective. Okay, maybe they are just looking for coders. Okay, makes sense. Another nonsense question is about LINQ. Okay, what type of methods do LINQ have? Why should I care? Why should I try to memorize all these methods? Does it really make sense? As a senior engineer, I should be language agnostic guy. I should be easily adaptable guy to any programming language. I should not stick to C# language. I should not stick to the technology used in any programming language like LINQ. I don't care about LINQ methods. There can be, I don't know, after C# 11, 12, they can add more LINQ methods. Okay, let's try to memorize. Why as a senior engineer, I should spend a lot of time to memorizing all these methods? Okay, the performance problems in some cases, yeah, makes sense, but not the exact methods, which method can help us to do this operation. It doesn't make sense. Okay. Another similar question is about exception handling. Okay, what is try catch finally? What will happen when you just throw or use throw exp? Come on. This is not a senior engineer question. This is for junior engineers. This is for, I don't know, for intern, for the entry level mid engineer question, even. I don't think that you can even ask it for to middle engineer. But anyway, this is not a proper question for senior engineers. The next question is, IDisposable and Finalize. Tell me about the difference about dispose, IDisposable interface and Finalize. This is also another nonsense question. For senior engineers, please ask a proper question, like, as I mentioned, system design question, about cost saving, about architecture, about design principles, about design patterns, about the cost saving, about the business complexities he worked on and how he or she dealt with this problem, but not some stupid keyword-based questions, okay? And of course, there are tons of similar questions like innumerable differences between innumerable and iQueryable. I don't know how to answer to this question. And you know what? Another interesting question I have faced in this interview processes was, have you ever written unit tests? Have you ever written unit tests? No. I have more than 10 years experience. And I haven't seen any unit tests yet. Come on. You can't ask this type of stupid questions. The process of interview also explains also a mirror of your company. It actually a mirror of your company. If you are asking this type of questions, the first thing came to my mind is they are amateurs. Okay. I can work for them if they give a good salary, but the company will not provide a progress from the development perspective for me. It is not a good place to work. But anyway, if a salary is good, I can go for it. That's it. That's it. So if you want to check who is a good senior, don't ask these type of questions. In our next tutorial, I will give a hint. I will provide a lot of information about what type of questions you should ask senior engineers. Well, that's all. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe, hit like button, share, and as always, I will see you in the next tutorials. Bye.